Barkley's getting surgery tomorrow, so we're coming out for ice cream and having fun at the dog park, which he doesn't quite have figured out yet.